Time now to unveil today's top 10 on Thanksgiving Day. Number 8, Greenwich High School against Staples in Connecticut. John Kavanagh against Staples. And I guess for Staples, playmaking's not made so easy when they're trying to tackle Greenwich's running back. Greenwich High been shut out the last two Thanksgiving games against Staples. Not this time. They delivered the shutout, 37-0.